In most robotic applications, vibrations within the system are absolutely not wanted. These oscillations make things difficult for us in precise positioning tasks, for example, especially when optical systems like a camera or a microscope are attached to a robotic structure. Vibrations have a serious impact. In this video, I'm gonna use optical devices on robotic structures to explain what effects that vibrations can have and how you can work around this together with SensoDrive. In many applications, for example in medical devices or on movie sets, cameras are attached on some kind of mechanical structure. This demonstrator simulates a sort of mechanical structure with a sensor joint in the middle and a lever with the mass. A microscope camera is attached, which films a scale with 0.25 millimeters division. Here you can see the live image from the camera. The brake of the sensor joint is engaged and the system is stiff. If I make the mass vibrate now, the image looks unprofessional and shaky. In the worst case, you can't see anything at all. If you're forced to watch videos like this for longer, then you can even get sick, which is a kind of motion sickness. Doctors, for example, who look through a shaky surgical microscope for too long have this. This is where SensoDrive helps. If the sensor joint is activated, the vibrations are immediately damped and the image is stable again. At any given position of the robot, a certain torque is required to hold this position. If vibrations occur, the integrated torque sensor would rather see something like this. In combination with our high-end control algorithms, it is possible to actively control against these vibrations. By the way, this is one of the reasons why torque sensors are needed. So if you need vibration-free robotic systems for your optical instruments, for example, then SensoDrive is the right partner for you.